Good morning. Buenos dias. You probably guessed it, those who are watching me vlog. It was a late one last night at the Weather Network. Prairies, a lot of instability there. We had some tornado warnings for Calgary as well as Rocky View Point County, but they were really short-lived. So I did get some pretty decent sleep. Putting on my sunscreen, I'm going for my morning workout. I am vlogging today, but today is a little bit of a different schedule. I am filming my television series, Star Foodies. And I am filming with a very cool actor and stuntman. So today is going to be different vlogging. I did 5 days straight at the Weather Network. And now we are continuing the filming of Star Foodies. It's going to be a fun day. I'm starting out for my workout. And I'm going to be vlogging throughout the day. And I'll get him on camera for you too. So it's going to be fun today because the actor and stuntman, I'm not going to reveal who he is until we meet in studio. That's what vlogging's about, right? Pero podemos hablar en español. And esto me encanta. He's from Spain. So it's going to be a really fun day. I'm going to go out there, enjoy some heat and humidity, stretch out the body with my yoga, and I'll be back to vlog throughout the day. We are filming Star Foodies today. Okay, catch you in a little bit. High vibes. We are flying high. I'm filming my television show Star Foodies in Toronto, Ontario, Canada, at the Junction with Rohan Lehler and his team at Fat Dogs Visuals. So follow along throughout the day. I'm going to update you right here on my stories, and you'll see us filming behind the scenes Star Foodies that airs on Omni across Canada. Plus, my special guest chef is so amazing. It is Chef Russell from Penthouse Catering, and another potential surprise, I could have a celeb pop by to try some of the food. So stay tuned, it's going to be a fun one. Hasta luego, or hasta pronto. Okay, I've arrived here in Toronto, Fat Dogs Visuals in the Junction, waiting for the team to arrive to get hair and makeup started and start filming Star Foodies. Okay, I'm in the building. So Roxanne didn't break up behind me, setting up for makeup. Sonia Blade, she's a photographer. She does styling. She does a lot of different things. Leslie is here, who's our DOP and camera one, camera two. Rohan's here, who's the director. And we're just waiting on Chef Russell. Let me give you a little behind the scenes of the kitchen. This is a studio kitchen, so I brought for everybody some homemade apple breakfast cake today because I want to make sure that the crew is happy and it's very healthy. I made it with coconut sugar, so there you go. Here's your little tour. So now we're just doing the lashes. Roxanne is preparing them there. I don't always do lashes for the kitchen, but I felt like being a little bit more glamorous today. We're actually thinking the same thing when we showed up. It was like, yeah, we are in sync today. So I've got one set of lashes on. Ted Rodriguez, part of Fat Dog's team, and he's shooting some background today. Does it bother you that I have my camera?
No.
Okay, makeup ready. Oh God, what a difference. Difference working with Roxanne. So, aww. It always makes me feel so beautiful. So I'm interviewing today. It's la gran sorpresa.
Wow, as I forgot. I just...
we have to... The thing is...
Hola, estamos aquí con Rohan. Vale, hoy tenemos un nuevo show con un actor que se llama... ¿Cómo te llamas?
Tacito Garcia.
Mwah. You're not in this, Taz.
I know. I'm waving at you to give you an eye. You gotta lean your camera.
That's what Paul says all the time. So this is the final look for today for Star Foodies. We're just waiting to start our interview, and I'm gonna give you a sneak peek at the guest right now. I'll post that one up. Time to film episode number 3. Let's see if our celeb shows up. Makeup touch-up for episode número 3. Okay, ready to film episode numero tres. It is a surprise. So right now we're doing some cutaways and extra B-roll. So in the middle of the episode filming, sometimes we'll actually stop and then we'll just do some cutaways. And Ted is amazing at this.
Okay, that's good.
There's Rohan. And here's Chef.
Okay, that's good.
So sometimes when you see those cutaways in the show, that's what's happening. So now we're still filming the episode, but we take some breaks in between and we do some close-ups.
Slow stir, yeah. Not too fast.
This is like
fucking.
That's good.
It's your boy.
Okay, don't stir too fast. Okay.
Day in the life of shooting Star Foodies. we just finished wrapping all three episodes with this amazing team. Is anybody tired?
I'm tired.
Yay! Stay tuned, July 25th, brand new episode of Star Foodies called Tasmania. So it is the end of the filming day. I made it home and now I'm going to take off my makeup and chill out for a bit and probably go for a walk or something. It was an eventful day with a lot of shooting, but it went well. I'm so grateful to have such an amazing team for Star Foodies. So make sure to check out those episodes on Only One Across Canada.